Hello everybody, this is episode 2 of Codam Criminal Origin, and yeah, so this is mission 2. And look at that bear, look at that bird. Oh man, that gave me creeps. Okay, if you don't remember what happened last time, I will tell you that criminal, that matchmaker guy got me and he attacked me, and I fell down unconsciousness. So now I am in the building. Holy fucking sorry.
Hello, Ethan.
Who the fuck is that?
Who are you? What is going on?
Calm yourself. My name is Malcolm Van Horn. I was a great friend of your father's.
Yes, I remember you a long time ago, but why are you here now?
Yeah, why are you here now?
Well, I was nearby. An unfortunate scene. You did your best, but it could not be helped.
The detectives?
They're dead. Shot with your weapon.
No.
And you will be blamed for their deaths.
Ridiculous. I'll just tell them.
What? Tell them the truth? They have already decided the truth.
This is insane. I can't just give up the Bureau.
It's already been taken from you. Now join me and help yourself.
Join you? Who are you?
Open up, it's the police.
Damn. Take your bag and head across to the metro station. I will meet you later.
Hey, Thomas, you know you're in there. Open up now.
That's the criminal guy. What the heck?
Ethan, you must trust me. I am here to help. Now go. I'm sorry, officer. You woke me from sleep. No, I don't know where Mr. Thomas is.
What's your business here?
I can't go back.
My name is Malcolm Van Horn. I'm an old friend of the family. He invited me to stay here, but he...
Please stand clear. We need to search the premises.
Okay, that's it. Oh, this shower is... I don't know, kinda slow, but I think it will be good. Well, I can't jump, and what should I do now? Nope. Okay, there's a door. That works, isn't it? Shit, it's dark. Nope. Who the fuck is that? So
receiving image data. You're a lucky man, Thomas. I'm still here.
Thank God. I thought they would have suspended my lab access.
They still might. It hasn't occurred to them yet.
I didn't kill those guys.
I know, Thomas.
Well,
I'm not certain what I do. Sure, I still trust you, and that goes a long way.
Understood. So, what about the photos?
Yeah, what about it?
No standing on ceremony then.
metro station?
It appears so. I'm also seeing smudges across the face of the photo. Locate a good sample and transmit it to me.
What should I do now? Chemical compositions. Tell me.
The liquid is C41 color photo developer fluid. Common among shutterbugs who develop their own color shots. Safer to develop your own. No record at the photo mats.
So wait, these photos were processed here, somewhere within the station.
That would be my guess.
What's happening, man? I still don't know how to tease them. Crowbar needed. Shit, man. So this guy have crowbar. Man, I have to find some health packs. Oh shit. Oh fuck it, man. Fuck you guys. What the heck, man? You gotta be fucking kidding me. I'm here. Okay, come now. Okay, one down, one to go. I'm gonna keep this shovel. Yeah. Okay. I have to find some health packs. Someone is here. I know you in here. A gun? How many bullets are? Only 3 bullets. Uh, when they are following me, those two guys, I should have run here and get the gun. It has 3 bullets, right? I only need 2. Okay. I can't go here. Dude, I need some health packs, man. This shovel has a very long reach. I still don't have any health packs. I think I'm gonna die. Nope.
This is Thomas.
It's Van Horn. Listen and be quiet. I don't have long. The police are now searching, or more properly destroying your apartment. They seem to have no faith in your innocence.
Tracing progress.
I am innocent.
I don't trust this Malcolm guy. You know, he's kind of suspicious. Oh, fuck. I use all 2 things. Come now, I know you in here. Shit, I got damaged. Anyway, a saving checkpoint, how nice of you. Okay, there are so much things to I need a sledgehammer. No, there's nothing in here, right? Yeah. I have 2 health packs in here, but I'm not gonna use any of it then. Nope. Okay. I have only one bullet. I'm gonna use this crowbar. Guns are, you know. Holy shit, he has a gun, fucking. Holy shit, this gun is bro. Can I? I don't think this gun has any bullets. Sledgehammer? What is this thing? Oh, these are the so-called metal pieces. We have a winner. Come now. Okay. Dude, look at that. That guy is. How? Look at his neck. Come on, man. This sledgehammer is not good. I have to find something more speed double. Whoa, whoa, wait a minute. There's a hand? Oh, it's a dummy arm. What the fuck is this? I saw someone. Nope. Seems like safe. What is this? Serial killers. Police feds overwhelmed by violence. FBI under pressure.
Thomas speaking.
Ethan, it's Van Horn.
How do you know this number anyway?
I know many things about you, Ethan. Since your father's death, I've watched you, hoping that you would find your potential.
My potential?
Yes. You've become an excellent investigator. Not through training or luck, but instinctually. However, you'll find that you are capable of seeing so much more.
Again with the instincts.
They're a gift from, well, perhaps not from God. Remember, they can help you and others. Again, I must go. Be careful.
What is he talking about? Is he telling me to kill someone? What the fuck? Oh yeah, we are talking. I have 3 bullets. I don't think this is a good idea. You know, this is a very dangerous space. You know, this is an open space, right? So they can ambush me. Oh shit, we are so fucking gangster in here. I'm gonna keep that. I don't know what to do, man. So I used that gas meter, and what should I do? I came in this area and oh, I get it. So the, you know, bird skeleton is the thing, you know, that's a gas, what is this tool called the gas spectrometer can pick up odors and airborne elements. So I think that bird skeleton can pick up from the gas specter. Wait, someone is here. Oh shit. I heard someone. I don't see anything. What did she tell me to pick up? I can't see shit. Oh shit. Dude, what the heck? I don't know what to do. I see. So this is the trail I have to follow. What should I do? I'm confused. Oh.
Give me a sec on this one. Partial print doesn't match anything, but it's not much to work with. Keep looking.
Thank you. Okay, let's go. I don't see anyone. Where am I? A saving checkpoint. Okay. Where are you fucking going? Oh shit. I can go downstairs. Oh shit. I'm gonna knock. Okay. And I have to restore my health. What is this? Oil? Who the fuck is that? Oh shit. There's someone in. There are two guys. As I hear. Just let me. Up. Oh shit. Holy shit, one shot. He's done. Let's go to the third floor. I wish I can, swing this axe with great speed. Oh, what the? A bird? Hey, bird. Someone is here. Holy mother of. Motherfucker. This axe is not good. I heard someone.
Yeah.
What the fuck is that? Yeah, they usually have only 3 bullets. Oh shit. Man, that fucker had, you know, endless bullets. Nope. Where's the shotgun? I don't know. Woman, oh, a sledgehammer. It's equal to the I'm gonna go with this. You know, with the speed, I have the advantage. Oh, I thought I was done. And we have a trail. Whoa, what the fuck is that? Can I jump? No, I don't think so. Okay. I don't think he's the matchmaker. You know, the matchmaker guy show his face in the first episode. If you wanna watch, you can watch the episode 1 of this criminal origin. You know that covered mask guy, I think this FBI guy is the covered mask guy. I mean, at least I think so. Whoa, what the heck is this? Whoa, this is my apartment. But I got nothing of her. Local police, FBI, NSA, Patriot database. This is a red room. What the fuck is that? So this is me. Someone has been... Eight newspapers, 11 from our evening edition,
7 from nearby community papers, all with the same theme.
Serial killers.
Most of them different, but all of them are cases you've worked on. Some have markings in a black felt tip pen. Still running frequency analysis on the markings to see if we can guess what they mean.
Oh shit, someone is coming. Who's there? So I think someone is spying on me, but I still think this coward mask guy is me. Oh shit. Fuck. Whoa. What the fuck is happening? I can't go here. Yeah. I still have more to discover, more to uncover. Someone is here, yeah. What the fuck? Holy shit, man. So much birds. I hear someone. I found 5 of 6 birds. So my favorite weapon was pump shotgun, really? I thought it was the pipe, iron pipe. Anyway, this is the episode 2. Hope you like it. I still don't know what my what things I needed to fix in gameplay. You can hit a like if you like this video and subscribe me, that way you can know if I publish any videos. Anyway, see you soon.